Welcome to today's CRE lesson. We are explaining the importance of marriage in African traditional society. So number one, marriage is important because it leads to bearing children to make life complete and meaningful. Also, it leads to building a family where a man and a woman unite. Marriage also provides a new relationship through kinship, where in-laws become kinsmen. It helps in remembrance of dead parents to maintain one's lineage. Marriage also acts as a uniting link in life, that is, it links the past with the present and the future. In marriage, the African traditional society, there is the reincarnation and rebirth of the dead through naming after the ancestors. Basically, what we mean here is they come back to life. Also, another importance of marriage in African traditional society is there is increase in human population, that is through the bearing of children. Through marriage, labor force is provided. And at number nine, it gives status to an individual because after marriage, one is seen as an adult. Marriage also enables one to understand fully the meaning of life. So another importance of marriage in the African traditional society is that it helps to develop acceptable qualities and good character. Marriage also brings companionship and caring for one another in the family. And at number 13, it helps in developing parental responsibility. Through marriage, one attains the expectations of the society. Thanks a lot for subscribing and listening to me. God bless you.